2018 because it's an amazing award show, and I think the audience is really going to enjoy the celebration. Yes, I performed tonight, and we did. So my performance tonight was quite interesting. I did like a little bit of, I did a tiny surprise for the audience as well, and I performed, I think mainly my popular number this year was Judwa. So. My gown actually Dubai se hai. So it was specially flown in, and it was, I mean, it's a dream to wear beautiful dresses like this, so I'm very, very privileged.
So how the shoots going
on today? It's amazing. Tomorrow also we're shooting, so I'm very excited. The whole team is so cool, you know, from Remo, obviously Salman, then there's Ramesh Turani who's producing it, and now we have Anil sir on board as well, so that's cool.
What do you like to say about the Bobby Deol Bollywood?
Amazing. Honestly, like whenever we see him on set, we're like, you know, we're so impressed with him. He's looking so good. He's working so hard, and he's, I think, doing an amazing job.
You also opened a new restaurant in Dubai called. So what do you like to say about it?
Actually, my restaurant is opened in Colombo, not in Mumbai.
It will be opened in Mumbai also,
right? Let's see. What's
your Christmas and New Year plan?
My Christmas and New Year plan is to be with my family. Yeah, so we're going to travel, and that's it.
One New Year wish?
One New Year wish to all the viewers. A very, very, very amazing 2018. Please remember to just always keep smiling and stay positive and live your life.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.